While Jesus was at table at Matthew's house, many tax collectors and sinners came to eat with him and his disciples. The Pharisees asked the disciples, "Why does your master eat with sinners?" Jesus overheard this and said, "I came not to call the righteous, but sinners." Jesus wants disciples who reach out to and care about and seek out sinners. As we live our lives of goodness, it's tempting to think that we should avoid sinners as much as possible. But instead, Jesus wants us to seek them out so that we can offer them the gift of Jesus' love and mercy and forgiveness. Seeking out the lost, seeking out sinners, is part of being a disciple. Jesus wants our lives. Jesus calls us to intentional discipleship.